Hello, ladies and gentlemen. CapMech 28 here, Snowrunner. We're going to go after the missing fuel carrier. We'll get our feet wet a little bit. And you know what? I better map it out. And then we need to take it back to here. Okay. Well, we're going to map that out later. Whoops. It's going to be a little while till we get to Smithfield Dam. But that is okay. This truck helps us do a glorious job in the mud. Search icon in the upper right hand corner. To grab a trailer. This playthrough, I have not driven here yet. See what kind of a problem we have. We can't turn with this. All right. There we go. So we gotta pull this out with the winch. Okay, and we need to drop this off at the gas station. Yes. Take a real roasting for losing that thing. Thanks, buddy. Here's a little something for your efforts. All right, let's get out of here. And see what to do next. One more tower, drilling spare parts. And King of the Hill. Let's take a look here. Oh, we haven't been to the factory yet. Okay. We're missing one watchtower. All right. And Tat, we got down scout truck, missing machinery. That's this one. These two, down highway truck. Ah, so we got down scout truck, down highway truck. And we are closer to them. Down scout truck. All right. Oh, we haven't even found it yet. Okay, we're gonna go to the farm. And we'll track that. Deliver this truck to the farm. There's a stump right here to my left, and then another one to the right. It gets pretty tight here. How long here? Not really. Hey, rank 6, okay. Now that's kind of the muscle we need around here. Those trucks are wedged in there deep, but you got them out. Nice work. All right. Now we are right here. So we can go ahead and get this guy. And bring him out. I'm not sure where he needs to go yet. And then we need to head back to the garage and run all the trucks through the upgrades, because we're at level 6, and that's a milestone where we can start upgrading things. Thank you. Drowned highway truck. Trouble at the farm. We got trucks wedged in deep. Okay, same message. We're gonna deliver this to the farm. Come on. I don't know why it's doing that, but it is. Let's see if we can get this guy going. Know that we've got much. We've got I didn't notice this crawler transmission before. I mean, not transmission, but we lose a little bit of ground height, but it may be a better suspension. All right. We don't need chain. We got, my gosh, we got everything but the 52-inch TMs, rank 12. The TM1s. I don't know. Anyway, Mud tires, off-road, and highway. Okay, so in the off-road category, this is what we got, the 54-inch OHD. They are average, excellent, excellent. And in the mud tire range, we got a 54-inch, which is poor, excellent, excellent. So we're better off with this one. Okay, so we're going to just stick with what we got. And still only a medium. Okay, the super spare gives us 20,000 repair parts, 100 spare wheels, and 16,907 fuel tank. Now that I really think is cheating. The spare wheel, we need rank 12. Snorkel, we got the tall front facing, we need level 17 for. So we're going to stick with the short round cap. And the frame add-ons are fine for now. So we did make one change, didn't we? Yeah, suspension change. So we'll see how that goes. We got the better engine, still no gearbox changes, no raised suspension tires. Okay, so we got some all terrains. What are we riding on? Yeah, okay, the 39-inch. All right. And these guys, they're average, excellent, good. And these average, excellent, good. Okay. So we can just, that's as good as we're going to get. Except we can run them up to 43-inch once we get some raised action going on. This winch, oh, it's just nothing available. And what is this? Alaska. Okay. Alright, so unfortunately nothing new. Unfortunately, but this is listed as a heavy-duty truck. And the Fleet Star. See. is a heavy duty. Okay. And we have the bigger engine. Okay. Gearbox, nothing new. Okay, we can raise this. And tires. Okay. So we're looking at off-road tires. 45 is average, excellent, good. And what we have is excellent, average, poor. So obviously, we are going to go with which ones we like. Okay. $4,900. And we'll see if we can sell these. We can. That was an excellent upgrade. Still no new wow, ways to go there. And we're good. All right, so we raised us and got some much better tires. So this guy is a real good workhorse now. We just have to get our little defender. Ah. Oh, baby, he's all over the place. He needs a new transmission, man. But we want to keep one small scout. Those tiny jobs like King of the Hill. No new engines. We got Snowrunner, okay. And we can sell this. We are already raised. Oh, we got some good tires. I think we're gonna be, this is gonna be an excellent scout. Okay, muds. And we are off-road. Okay. Excellent, excellent, good. And muds, 33-inch is poor. Excellent, excellent. So he'll be a little slippery on the highway. But we'll go with it. and sell these. $4,500. Look at that. Okay. Winch. We have the extended scout. Longer rope. And we'll sell the stock. Difflock, spare wheel, snorkel we got. We front facing comes in at level 16. Long way to go. And the frame add-ons come at level 8. So I think we've made this quite a formidable truck. And there's that beautiful transmission. There we go. And let's find out what our next job is. This stuff here. And then we can start doing the Smithfield Dam stuff. Oh, these two guys. Okay, and this guy. Wow, so we got three trailers to go pick up. And we gotta open this up. So let's go here. All right. We're going into the factory. And we'll see what that brings. Now we need a crane for this, and we got it. I think what we'll do here is get that tower and call it an episode. Start the next episode with grabbing at least two of those four drilling spare parts. My last one. Yes, okay. All right, then I gotta see what's over there. Here's the tower. All right. watchtower open. Local entertainment. Meteorology data. Blah, 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 blah. Looks like... Alright. We'll stop here for... We'll take a break. Thank you so much for watching. Please shoot me some comments. I really enjoy those the most. You can like and subscribe if you do in fact like it and want to subscribe to my channel. I have about 20, 25 subscribers. I don't even know where I'm at. So if you like my style of gameplay, you can go ahead and click on all that stuff. Thanks, and I will see you in the mud. Good day.